fans tonight, Brent, classic battle of pivot men. Talk about some of your favorite center matchups historically.
Well, we hear a lot and we see a lot in terms of the nostalgia of Wilt Chamberlain going up against Bill Russell. I remember years watching in front of the television Akeem Olajuwon playing against David Robinson in some Western Conference battles. I don't know that we're going to see that much in the next 4 or 5 years, Kevin. We know where the game is going, and those post matchups end up becoming somewhere near the three-point line nowadays.
Here's Collins. And finish off by Collins.
Yeah, the way you keep plays alive is with some effort and John Collins giving it to you.
Here's Ayton. That one goes in.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
Are you asking me, GA? I'm not sure.
And here's Saric. He'll bring it up for Phoenix. The drive by Rubio. Misses the layup. Out to the right wing. Here's Collins. That shot, no good. Some solid defense from Saric. To the middle. It's deflected. The dive for the ball. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Rubio. Young taking his time here. An absolute bomb from three-point range.
I mean, how do you stop a guy like that? Defensively, you want to protect the rim. He's so far away as Trae Young from the bucket.
Tipped away.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. And there's the call on Kevin Herter. That's his first foul. Jacks up a three. The shot goes in. First of the night. He's 1 for 3 to start the game.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
Young up top. And there's the call on DeAndre Ayton. That is his first foul of the game. And that's a foul called on Kelly Oubre. That is his first foul of the game. Just about 2 minutes into the game. First quarter of basketball. Down low. It's stolen by Sharks.
You can stay active on defense. Good things usually happen. Right there, quick hands helped alter what would have been a sure two there.
And you can see the importance of that steal. Really a four-point swing with the conversion at the other end.
And Young, here we go. And it's blocked.
Oh, man, 7-1. Not a good idea to challenge Ayton there.
They now take the lead. Booker's got his second basket of the night.
And that's up-tempo basketball at its best. So much easier to operate in the open court when a steal triggers the break.